So we're here in San Diego at Autodesk University, where we've announced that we have a new connection and integration between Forma and Docs. So can you tell me more about what kind of opportunities this opens up for our customers?
I think for me, it's a lot about sort of the workflows right now that this will open up, both in Forma and Docs, AEC, and also the different Hero products. So I think this is a really big thing, but it's also sort of paving the way towards the big vision that we have with sort of one source of truth, like where you can actually go from, like, I don't know how many data silos you have in AEC, but it's for sure a lot of them, right? To one place where you can feel like you have control over the project.
It's just going to open up so many more opportunities for these connected workflows, like you were saying, and this cross the life cycle from the earliest phases of design through construction and operations.
We talk a lot about Docs coming, the AECO data repository. What do we really mean by that?
So Docs is this common data environment for all of the project participants across the project lifecycle, from design through construction and operations. And we today are connected with our design solutions, construction solutions, operations, and it's primarily this access to the data in the form of files or in the form of workflows that are associated with that data. Where we are going with this connection with Forma, with the connection with AEC data, is more of the controlled connection and workflows for all kinds of AEC data, not just files, but the data itself that can be shared across stakeholders and for different processes. It's really unlocking that data and making it available, but in a controlled way. And that's really, I think, so important in our industry. There's so many more opportunities for these connected workflows. How you take asset or, you know, object level information from conceptual design into design and then to construction without having to recreate all that data. You can augment it with more information and then have this complete digital record at the end of your project.
Speaking about project, like, one of the things that I'm super excited about is just like this idea of like a common project.
Yes.
Which I think has been a big part of like integrating Forma with Docs.
Mm-hmm.
Just project should be something that spans like phases, right? And like whatever you want it to span.
And it's really exciting because that notion of this common project, that's what our customers work on projects, and they build and design and operate the most amazing facilities, buildings, bridges, infrastructure, you name it. But they always organize around this project, and it's teams of people that come from different disciplines and different companies, but having that common environment in which they are working and then having that connected to their design tools and their construction tools, and just making that data and information available at their fingertips, whether they're in the office or out on the field or on the go, is something that we can deliver, and we'll continue to just improve and enhance and connect more of these workflows.
So board is super exciting for us because it's the first moment that we are able to bring in architects, contractors, engineers, and operators into Forma and really participate in a collaborative process.
Yeah, and I love the new Forma board and being able to share the conceptual designs and some of the options and sharing that out with the connection to Docs, making it available for those experts that in a much more, it's just this very accessible manner. And if you can get the stakeholders and people who are experts in certain aspects of the project to be able to easily understand what kind of decisions are being made and can influence those in a positive manner, it can have such an impact on the overall project itself.
One of the things that I'm super excited about is how this integration with Docs will improve the workflows between Forma and Revit. And I think this is a pretty sort of big step in that direction, making it possible to both sort of work across Forma and Revit, and also I think making the Forma capabilities accessible for the Revit user base.
Exactly. And beyond that, once you have this connection with Docs, it also opens up other opportunities for the rest of the platform that's connected across design and construction and into operations and our third-party ecosystem. And I think the power of the cloud and then connecting teams in and the collaboration and the sharing, all of that just helps with project delivery and letting our customers really shine and, you know, their end projects, you know, really shine as well.